democracy. In a democracy, the sovereignty of the state lies in the whole body of the people. So the whole body of the people express their will through the voting system, majority rule, but then the whole body splits up and all the individuals are subject to whatever the whole body had decided. So understand that whatever the whole body of citizens vote for, that is a mandatory force that goes on the citizens. By the way, has anybody heard George W. Bush say that he's got a mandate from the people?
Yeah.
He's right. He's speaking legal language. He's correct. He's got a mandate on the citizens. Okay? That's how democracy works. But this is actually a republic, but it's only a republic for the people. The citizens operate as a democracy. All these rules, codes, whatever are, they're mandatory on the citizens. If you're one of the people, then this is a republic. And you'll see, here's the definition, and this is straight out of Black's Law Dictionary, by the way. Now, if you look up democracy, you'll see this definition. That form of government in which the sovereign power resides is and is exercised by the whole body of free citizens, directly or indirectly through a system of representation, as distinguished from monarchy, etc. Okay, that's Black's Law Dictionary, 5th edition. Not even the best edition. Okay. All right, now, but if you look up Republican government, you can't find it in the dictionary. You find democracy, but you can't find Republican. But if you look under government, they hide it there. Under government, they have a subclassification, Republican government, and it is one in which the powers of sovereignty are vested in the people and are exercised by the people, either directly or through representatives chosen by the people, to whom those powers are specially delegated in, and that was in Reed Duncan and, you know, a couple other cases there. Okay, now, one thing to understand about the word people. The word people is both plural and singular. The word people is not the plural of the word person. If you want the plural of person, you say persons with an S, okay? I don't know if you ever watched the O.J. Simpson trial when they had the Fourth Amendment issue in the municipal court. They were trying to decide whether or not to pass this case on up to the Superior Court for prosecution. And it got to be quite a big deal, lasted several months. And the judge